Dr. Anrak has just come in, so let's hear what he has to say. Doctor!
First of all, there's no cause for alarm. As for the theories of interference by alien beings, it is my firm opinion that we on Earth are the only intelligent, technically advanced civilization present in the universe.
Oh, thank goodness. That's a relief.
I was scared for a while, you know. Sorry. Very reassuring.
And whatever is causing these mutations is not from outer space. It's more likely just an isolated biological phenomenon. Pretty.
Turned it up a little too high.
Sorry, man.
You're sorry. What about me? I gotta put this asshole back together.